This actor has certainly grown up with time, and with recent performance as the Carl in the flick Krish, Vivek Oberoi has won many hearts, especially of the Hollywood director Christopher Nolan. We click the humble star with his wife at an event to pay tribute to the 26/11 victims on the 5th anniversary of the brutal attack in Mumbai. Well, Vivek is all set to go Hollywood too. After all, he has been praised by none other than Christopher Nolan, who even asserted that he can extend the Batman series with Vivek in mind. Well, nice work, Vivek. It's time that from hero, Vivek Oberoi turns villain to encash some good success.